Ready? Listen.
I would like to tell you a story.
Let's start from the beginning.
Congratulations, you have officially been transferred to MAUS.
There is no going back.
I remember it like it was yesterday.
Summer Bridge.
Orientation.
Community Garden.
And Crew Olympics.
Have fun.
Take on challenges.
Show me the way past those challenges.
Advice.
1. Learn from mistakes.
Falling on stage or forgetting a line.
Stuttering.
A red card. The worst start ever.
Sent to the office.
I've been acting like a 3-year-old.
Suspended for a month.
Failing ELA.
This must be difficult to deal with.
OMG, this can't be happening.
I started to freak out.
My shoulders fell with disappointment and shame.
People make mistakes.
It's going to be okay.
Start with some.
I got that through my head.
I gave myself a good look in the mirror.
I took a deep breath.
I realized I have a choice.
I stopped giggling and put on my serious face.
Can I come in during lunch?
I need your help. I really do.
You go, girl.
I got back on the right track.
A new chapter.
Ready for a new role.
I felt proud of myself.
Undeniably proud.
Son, I'm proud of you.
2. Work hard and believe in yourself.
Unlimited opportunities.
Dive in head first.
Without fear.
It will be hard.
I had to be prepared.
Preparing for 1 year and 4 months.
No time to waste.
Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock.
I couldn't let anything get in my way.
I ran like I've never ran before.
My feet ached.
A lot of grit and a ton of effort.
Stay persistent and practice.
Really care.
The mindset of a leader.
Let's do it.
Nervous.
Out of my comfort zone. I don't know what to do.
I've had so many dreams about this moment.
Follow your dreams.
Just play your heart out and pretend everyone is in their underpants. What seemed impossible
will be a piece of cake.
I'll go.
I put on my lucky shirt.
Say my prayers.
Confident.
I went with my instincts.
All fear inside me vanished and courage stepped in.
I smiled to myself.
In the blink of an eye,
I accomplished something big.
With all my heart and soul.
3. Lean on each other.
Want to be friends?
They're really cool once you get to know them.
Our friendship became stronger.
My crew!
My crew!
A family.
I wouldn't trade them for anything in the world.
They made me feel special.
Important and necessary.
Loved and appreciated.
I belong here.
Friends forever.
Open and comfortable.
Laughing and smiling.
We had fun.
A blast.
Half the crew dancing.
Everyone cheering.
We hugged.
We told scary stories.
Played Would You Rather.
We fought over stupid things like food or who's better in basketball.
In tough times,
we have each other's backs.
An unbreakable bond.
Always there.
To support you through it.
No matter what.
By my side for the adventures and journeys to come.
Moment of Zen.
We're finally almost done.
Focus.
We did it.
Soak in the lessons.
Learn from mistakes.
The small, tiny things in life may not be so tiny in the end.
Embrace the past, enjoy the present.
It could lead to amazing things.
Class is dismissed.